Now I use a blue masking fluid. So one of these is the one by SAA, but there's different ones on the market. I like to use blue because I can see where I put it on the paper. Now when you do use masking fluid, very often you find it's a little bit discolored at the bottom, so it's not mixed properly. It's been stood for far too long. So when you do take that lid off, look at the state of that, I know. You find all you need to do is get an old brush, the back end of an old brush, and this, I know. And lightly mix it, don't shake it or anything like that, with the lid on obviously, because you end up with loads and loads of bubbles inside. And that's very difficult when you're trying to add that to your watercolour surface. So a little tip about using masking fluid.